Hello everyone, welcome to Techsercise Thursday. This is a joint initiative between HDFC Bank and HDFC Life. What we are trying to do is help you plan your taxes and choose the right insurance product. Our today's question is from Mr. and Mrs. Podar, who are expecting their first baby. They want to invest about 15,000 rupees per month over the next 10 years to fund their child's college education. They're asking for the right investment plan. While deciding on the right plan to fund your child's higher education, there are two things that one should keep in mind. One is a lump sum corpus is required when he or she enters the college. But prior to that, also, there are a lot of recurring expenses which are required for funding when he is in lower classes. I would suggest a HDFC super income plan where you pay premiums for the first 10 years and from the 11th year onwards, you start getting regular income to fund the recurring expenses. And in the 20th year, you get a lump sum corpus which can be used for funding the college education. It is important to note here that this plan comes with a 10 times life cover and hence also eligible for a 1010D benefit at the time of maturity and all the regular income which is paid out between the 11th year and the 20th year. At the same time, it is eligible for tax deduction under ATC.